How's it going, everyone? It's Gadgets Boy, and this video we are looking at this product from Blue Lounge. This is the Blue Lounge key, and as the name suggests, it's a key sized sort of adapter to charge your iPhone 5, your iPod or iPad as well. As long as you've got the lightning port connector, you'll be able to connect this to those. So this is the key size and shape as well, so it's not just in size and shape as well. You can use it to charge your phone, you can use it to synchronize it as well with iTunes. It does the job very well. It's quite light as well, so I've seen this before and I've been looking forward to bringing it to the channel. And as you can see on the back there how it works, it's just as simple as dismantling it. I made that sound like something complicated using the word dismantle, but you just take it apart, simply plug it into your iPhone, plug it into the USB port on your MacBook Pro, for example, and you're good to go, really. So it's really, really nice and simple product. So instead of carrying around a big old cable around with you and, you know, of course, potential, of course, in an accident, someone tripping over and that kind of stuff, you don't have to do that anymore. You can simply just carry this around with you on your keyring and you're good to go. So let's just have a look, a quick look around the packaging. So it says it's made for the iPod, iPhone, iPad, as long as you've got the lightning port connector. And on the side there, you've got some sort of a direction as to how to get up and running as quick as possible. And that little symbol there means you can charge it as well as synchronize your iProduct as well with it. So it says again inside here, it's made for the iPhone 5, iPod Touch 5th generation, iPod Nano 7th generation, iPad 4, iPad mini. So those are the ones with a lightning port connector, so you'll be able to use it with that. So once you've taken it apart, you get this stuff in the packaging. So you get this part here, which also acts as your lock, that locks onto that, as well as your keyring as well, to go into your keyring all together. So you also get an accessory there to help you easily just sort of integrate it with your keychain you might have already, and this is the rest of it as well, all nicely, neatly and nicely packaged, as expected of Blue Lounge with any product I've always had from them. So really, really, really good attention to detail there. So this is all it is to it, really, and we'll take a closer look at this part here. So you've got your lightning port connector there, and on this side you've got your USB connector, and when you finish with it, all you need to do is simply just clip that into there. You might have to push that in, clip it in. You get that clicky feedback, and it's a nice key-sized product there with Blue Lounge logo on it and stuff like that. So you can just put that on your keychain, and you can use that to go with it as well. Good to go. And it's all set. There's nothing really to it. There's nothing rocket science or technical to it. It's just as simple as that. A really nice, simple product, but yet very functional. Let me just show you what it looks like when plugged into a laptop as well. So to take it apart, you just simply push that apart. Really nice and secure as well, I have to say. And you just simply push that in there. And if I just put my laptop into the frame and just simply slide that in, and you can hear that start charging straight away. And because it's the lightning connector, you can actually have it facing that side as well. You don't have to have it facing down like I just did there. So you can just simply do it like that. You can see it's charging there. Does the job, does what it's supposed to do. So anyway, guys, if you guys are interested in getting one of these, the pricing and availability link will be in the description area, so do check it out. Make sure you give you a thumbs up as well. That does really help a lot. And make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you all in the next one.